He's so aggressive and always looked down on other people. One day, he did something really bad to Glinda, a mysterious girl who is trying her best not to disclose her authentic identity. Both of her lives are about to change forever. When Sebastian turned into a beast, and Glinda promised to take care of him until he can find his true love.
Mary's right here. Mary, will we teach you, darling? meeting guys before.
Yes, we are. My name is Lena, and here's Glenda.
You guys are amazing, Jenny, stop! What's wrong with your friend? Can't she just speak properly?
Lena, let's go.
Hey, what are you guys? Hey, stop! Where are you going?
What? Before way!
Hey, no way.
What's that sound? You must be a new scholar student, right? So, oh, come and sit here, both of you.
What? Scholar students? So girls talk to them.
But she sounded wonderful.
What?
Yeah,
sounds amazing. James, no. Can't you just be a little bit smarter? Get their dresses, styles with those glasses. With nothing to do, but just sheer play around, with too much food that We can't eat it all. So my vision is, does the school serve us what we want?
No.
What about the food in the canteen?
Ew.
Did they at least know what to get here? Don't it serve better?
Yes.
For me, living here is much better than this.
Sebastian!
So be aware, guys, there's no paradise in me. Although we have to live in this jail. But I will make this jail as a paradise for you guys.
Sebastian!
Thank you.
Sir, let's have a party!
Yes! Party!
Don't worry, guys. victory celebration.
Yes, buddy!
Yay!
Liar, you are the one who caused me. You should not revoke.
I can't take back what I said.
What do you mean by that?
You just made me. Well, I'll work on it. I'll take care of you.
What? You take care of me?
Yes, why not?
Sure?
Yes, sure.
You and me together?
Do you want me to help or not? Sebastian?
Yes?
You have been here for a while. Do you feel like getting any better? I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Linda. I'll be fine.
You know, when I was young, I've done a lot of terrible things, and I didn't mean to do it. I just couldn't control myself. I ruined and destroyed everything that was in front of me.
Hey! You should not stick to those memories. I'm sure that there were good things you did in the past too. Well, but if there wasn't any, I think having me here is one of your best memories you're going to have in your entire life.
Wow, that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Apart from the last sentence, though.
I want you.
I can make you
but that's not good.
Why? Isn't that enough?
You can't love me.
Why, Jake?
Because it's up.
But
he's not here. You can't.
I love you, Jake. Oh, is that Glinda?
What? Linda?
Hey, where's she going? Let's follow, quick.
When I get closer, or when I see her face, I have beads, and I don't know why. a wonderful, that's a mysterious story. And I don't know why.
Are you falling in love, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
I love you, child. How about when she's not around, do you feel worried about her?
What would you do to me?
Well, I know. You close your eyes.